In recent discussions surrounding renewable energy, the Aeromine rooftop wind energy system has garnered attention for its bold claims of reducing energy costs by up to 70% compared to solar panels. This innovative system, rated at 5 kilowatts, presents a unique approach to harnessing wind power. However, it is crucial to delve deeper into the scientific papers published by Aeromine to determine the validity of these claims. Number 1. The Aeromine Wind System. At first glance, the Aeromine Wind System appears to have no spinning turbines, making it suitable for rooftop applications due to its lack of external moving parts. The system utilizes aerofoil that create low pressure regions between them as air flows past. These aerofoils also feature holes, which, when combined with the low pressure regions, draw in the surrounding air over a hidden turbine. This mechanism resembles a wind turbine in action, albeit with a different design approach. Number 2. An ancient concept reimagined. The concept of utilizing low pressure regions to capture wind energy is not entirely novel. Similar principles can be observed in ancient Iranian wind catchers, which have been used for thousands of years to cool buildings. These wind catchers, along with underground aqueducts, create low-pressure areas to draw air into structures. The Aeromine system builds upon this concept with a modern twist. Number 3. Efficiency and wind direction. One impressive aspect of the Aeromine system is its ability to generate consistent power regardless of wind direction. Traditional wind turbines require orientation adjustments to face the wind, but the Aeromine system employs the Coander effect. This effect enables the system to channel wind from various angles, utilizing the airflow around the aerofoils. However, it is important to note that the Aeromine system performs optimally within a range of wind angles up to 45 degrees. Wind direction variability and the specific locations wind rows might be taken into account to maximize efficiency. Number 4. Comparing costs and efficiency. One of the key claims of the Aeromine system is its cost-effectiveness when compared to solar panels. According to reports by Aeromine, this system has the potential to reduce solar panel costs by up to 70%. However, a closer analysis of the levelized cost of energy reveals that the cost advantage of the Aeromine system is primarily dependent on the average wind speeds in a given location. In areas with consistently high speeds, the Aeromine system may indeed prove to be economically favorable. The system's ability to harness wind energy efficiently can result in significant cost savings over time. However, in regions characterized by slower wind speeds or complex terrains, the cost effectiveness of the Aeromine system diminishes. In such areas, the system may not generate sufficient energy output to justify its upfront costs. Furthermore, it is important to consider the economies of scale associated with energy production. Large-scale wind farms typically benefit from economies of scale, as they can harness the wind energy more efficiently and at a lower cost per unit of energy produced. On the other hand, the Aeromine system's rooftop installations lack this advantage, which can contribute to higher costs compared to energy obtained from larger wind farms. Number 5. Takedowns and considerations. When considering the implementation of the Aeromine wind system, it is crucial to thoroughly assess its pros and cons in order to make informed investment decisions. One notable advantage of this system is its space efficiency, which makes it suitable for installations in areas with limited available land. Moreover, its modular design allows for scalability, providing the flexibility to expand the system as needed. However, several factors should be taken into account before committing to this technology. The Aeromine wind system relies on specific wind speeds to generate optimal energy output, which means that its cost effectiveness may vary depending on the location and prevailing wind conditions. Additionally, the system's rooftop installations may have inherent limitations. limitations, such as potential shading of obstructions, which can impact its overall performance and efficiency. Furthermore, the absence of spinning turbines in the Aeromine wind system may raise questions about its effectiveness in harnessing wind energy. While the technology behind the system is innovative, it is essential to thoroughly evaluate its efficiency and compare it to traditional wind turbines to ensure that it meets the desired energy production requirements. The Aeromine rooftop wind turbine system presents a promising approach to harnessing wind energy. However, claims of significant cost reductions and outperforming solar panels should be critically evaluated. While the system showcases notable features and potential applications, its cost competitiveness and efficiency depend heavily on specific wind conditions and geographical factors. It is important to conduct thorough research and analysis before considering the Aeromine wind system as an alternative to other renewable energy options.